All over New York City, ghost attacks are on the rise.
We could be looking at an army of ghosts
with the power to kill by fear itself.